For me to introduce our next speaker, but let me just say something I learned this week in Louisiana from the tragedy of Katrina. I was in the parish called Iberia Parish, and there was a lady there that made a very strong impact on me that I heard this week and what she had to say about keeping your community and your culture. Without the youth, you have no future. And I'm so proud today to have the people from the kids here from the Polish school, the students from Texas A&M, and the other youth that are here today. The first thing that she did was she says, we have to open the school. And if the children are here, the people will come back and our parish will survive. And that may celebrate our heritage here in Texas. Give these young people a round of applause. President of the Texas A&M Polish Association. We're on our third president in our second year because we started in a half year, 2 years prior. But let me say this, this man right here gave the inspiration to me to get some kids excited and going. But Bishop Yonta also deserves credit for the Polish American Association of Texas A&M. And I want to introduce to you the current president, Colton Coonvard, that's going to give you a little history about Texas Colonia, because we want to involve our youth in this program and this association as well. Colton, please come forward.
Howdy!
I'm really glad y'all showed up.
Thank you.
Well, this one will be a little smaller, but yes, it will still be just as touchy.
Sprinkler się włączył. Sprinkler się włączył.
Polonia in Texas, we sing Stola.
Oh, we want to be more than Stola.
Okay, T-shirts, man.
T-shirts, ale będziemy Stola.
Stola, Stola, niech żyją, żyją nam. Jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz, niech żyje, żyje nam.
Co?
We are going.
Nie pozwolę. Nawet wiesz, nie wiadomo kogo się spytać. No.
Nie, ja mam w las, ale nie ma jak nawet.
No właśnie.
Trzeba by drabinę. Zdjęcie powinno być bardziej takie zebrane.
Ale będzie.
here, some of you girls, y'all please come or we're gonna flunk you. Okay, come on. Come on, please, Nestigi Chef. Please, come on, William, grab one of those girls. Colton, please. James, where are you at? Grab somebody. The Polish school from Houston.
Okay, so starting on your right foot, everybody pause. Your first step is gonna be out on your right foot as long. So long, long, short, short, left, short, short, right, short, short, left, short, short, right, short, short, left, short, short, right, short, short, left, short, short, long, short, short, long, short, short, long, short. Okay, you got it? Now we'll...
Świętego. Amen. Pobłogosław, Panie Boże, nas. Pobłogosław ten posiłek, tych, którzy go przygotowali i naucz nas dzielić się radością i miłością ze wszystkimi. Przez Chrystusa, Pana naszego. Amen. W imię Ojca i Syna i Ducha Świętego. Amen. A teraz biskup po angielsku.
Dziękuję, prosząc. Zapominałem po polsku.
She's not sure if I can leave
it. I want to introduce to you Ella Bidnarska. Back here in the back. Ella Rinkatuguri. Ella is the organizer and the leader with Greg here. Yeah, she's one of the, as I say, the key advisor that helps Greg in this.
Jest to utwór, który się mieści na mojej płycie.
Our vice president has led for us and has been a great, great addition to PACT. This, by the ads that are in here, which are all about Texas Polonia, has helped us give us some cash flow and the finances to do scholarships, host this meeting, and do some other things like that. And certainly, we appreciate everybody that's a membership that supports PACT, Polish American Council of Texas. So at this time, if someone would help me and assisting Bishop Gonta to the other side here. And again, we're going to go ahead and do our formal presentation of our honoree today. This will be the very first.
We know that you read a lot, and so we want you to be sure to take the commemorative bookmarkers with Bishop Gonta's very wonderful image on the front of this. So please take that, and whatever else is on your table.
For a few minutes, as I read to you my prepared remarks about our honoree, Bishop Gonta. On behalf of the Polish American, Bishop Gonta was born October 2nd, 1931, in Runge, Texas, about 10 miles from here across the river. You heard him say earlier, and more engaged in Texas Polonia. Please help me congratulate the Most Reverend Bishop Emeritus, Jan Gonta. To make a response.
Thank you very much. You know, the afternoon is day and night, introducing just about everybody here and saying how you've been an inspiration to me. Okay? You get this award, and this is yours. And I'll keep it, and then when I pass on, it's going to be in the Polish Heritage Center at Panama.
On behalf of the City and County of Bandera, I would like to present you with this certificate. It's to Bishop John Gonta, an honorary cowboy of the County and City of Bandera, the cowboy capital of the world, on this 19th day of November 2016.
Thank you.
And I hope one of these hats fits you. I took the last of our stock. So I want to start with this one down
there. My head is not as big as you think.
This is my biggest one, so I'm going to be busy with these. So you now are a cowboy, a true cowboy of Texas.
Powrót do Houston.